गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स. स्टूडेंट्स टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू लर्न डेरिवेटिव्स ऑफ फंक्शन इन पैरामेट्रिक फॉर्म. ओके स्टूडेंट्स, सो फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल वी हैव टू अंडरस्टैंड व्हाट इज पैरामेट्रिक फंक्शन. तो पैरामेट्रिक फंक्शन स्टूडेंट्स, सपोज देर आर टू मेन वेरिएबल एक्स एंड वाई एंड बोथ आर explicitly expressed in terms of a third variable. For example, first function x equal to ft and second y equal to gt, then such functions are called parametric functions and the third variable is called parameter. So student, we can say here t is parameter. Okay students, because both are related to each other by t, therefore t is parameter here and x and y are two main functions. Okay students, now students we are going to take first questions. In parametric form, how can we find out its derivative? X equals to a sin 2t, 1 plus cos 2t, y equals to b cos 2t, 1 minus cos 2t. Find dy by dx and prove that dy by dx at the point t equals to pi by 4 equals to b upon a. So how can we solve students? We are going to take first x. X equal to a sin 2t, 1 plus cos 2t. So students, x depend on t here. So differentiating both side with respect to t. Okay students, so x derivative with respect to t cannot be obtained. So we can write dx by dt. Now students, there are two terms, a sin 2t and 1 plus cos 2t. So we are going to use product rule here to find out its derivative. Now students, dx by dt equals 1 plus cos 2t as it is. Derivative of a sin 2t with respect to t plus a sin 2t as it is. Derivative of 1 plus cos 2t. 1 plus cos 2t as it is. Derivative of a sin 2t. A as it is. Sin 2t. Derivative cos 2t. And 2t derivative 2. Means a cos 2t into 2. A cos 2t into 2. Now student, this part. A sin 2t will remain as it is. Derivative of 1 0. Derivative of cos 2t minus sin 2t and 2t derivative 2. 0 minus sin 2t into 2. Now students, dx by dt equals to 2a cos 2t plus 2a cos square 2t. I have opened the bracket students. 2a cos 2t multiply by 1. 2a cos 2t. 2a cos 2t multiply by this, 2a cos square 2t minus 2a sin square 2t. So dx by dt students, 2a cos 2t plus cos square 2t minus sin square 2t. Equation number 1. Now students, second, we are going to take y. Y equals to b cos 2t, 1 minus cos 2t. Differentiating both sides with respect to t. So dy by dt equals to, here also students, two part, b cos 2t and 1 minus cos 2t. Again we can use here product rule. 1 minus cos 2t as it is. B, derivative of cos 2t minus sin 2t. And 2t derivative 2 plus बी कॉस 2t एज इट इज, डेरिवेटिव ऑफ 1 माइनस कॉस 2t, 0 माइनस कॉस 2t डेरिवेटिव माइनस साइन 2t इंटू 2. सो व्हेन वी ओपन द ब्रैकेट माइनस 2b साइन 2t प्लस 2b साइन 2t कॉस 2t. I have opened the bracket student here. Here also student minus minus plus. Plus 2b sin 2t cos 2t. So 2b sin 2t cos 2t and 2b sin 2t cos 2t. 4b sin 2t cos 2t because both are like terms. So both are added here. Correct students. So this is dy by dt. And this is dx by dt. dy by dx equals to dy by dt upon dx by dt. Students, so we have to write dy by dt first because we are going to find out dy by dx. So dy by dt we have to write in numerator and dx by dt we have to write in denominator. So that answer will be dy by dx. So dy by dt minus 2b sin 2t plus 4b sin 2t cos 2t. We can take 2b common student. Minus sin 2t plus 2 sin 2t cos 2t. And dx by dt. 2a cos 2t plus cos square 2t minus sin square 2t. Okay students. 2 cancel. B upon a. 2 sin a cos a formula we can apply here. So it will be sin 2 2a, because 2 is there, means sin 2 into 2t, correct, sin 4t and minus sin 2t, we have written as it is, cos square a minus sin square a formula, cos 2a, but at the place of a 2t is there, so cos 2 into 2t, cos 4t. And this cos 2t will remain as it is. Now students, we can simplify it by using sin c minus sin d formula. 2 cos c plus d upon 2 cos c minus d upon 2. Here students, cos c plus cos d formula. 2 cos c plus d upon 2 cos c minus d upon 2. So here I am going to apply the formula students. So in numerator, dy by dx equals to b 2 cos 4t plus 2t upon 2 sin 4t minus 2t upon 2. In denominator a 2 cos 2t plus 4t upon 2 cos 2t minus 4t upon 2. So dy by dx equals to b 4t plus 2t 6t upon 2 means cos 3t sin 4t minus 2t 2t upon 2 means sin t, cos 60 upon 2 means cos 3t, cos 2t minus 4t upon 2, cos minus 2t upon 2, 2 to cancel, cos minus theta is cos theta students, that's why we can write cos t, cos 3t cancel, dy by dx, b upon a, sin upon cos, 10t, so dy by dx equals to b upon a, 10t. This is our answer. Student, we have to find out this value also. Dy by dx at t equals to pi by 4. So now we are going to put t equals to pi by 4 in our answer. B upon a, 10 at the place of t, we can add pi by 4. 10 pi by 4 value is 1. B upon a into 1. Answer B upon a.